Having understood what is a decision graph and a decision service, now let us focus on some of the terminology that are often used in terms of the implementation. First, recall that the decision graphs and services are used in order to formulate much complex scenarios. So these are not simply made up of a one or two decisions, but these are business cases. Large decision making needs to happen, and so therefore this is built through a set of scenarios. So the first term that we are going to talk about is the routing. So consider a scenario where you have many use cases for building this complex logic. So everything cannot be done or represented using a simple set of nodes. So therefore what we do is we formulate the different routing rules and we organize them as different sub scenarios. So for example, bankrupt, credit score, post bureau risk category, post bureau affordability, these are the various mini scenarios, and each one has got their own set of decision rules to make. So therefore, a routing is made up of several routing rules, and each of these routing rules are represented and having their own existence. Now, the concept of routing is as and when a business decision needs to be made, a particular rule gets invoked basing on a routing pattern. That's why it's known as routing. And also consider this term called boxed invocation. So therefore, the routing is a genre where a set of scenarios are mapped, and the box invocation happens as and when there's a context for a given rule comes in. So therefore, as and when a invocation goes through, it carries out a box invocation of routing a particular decision to a given rule. So therefore, that process is known as box invocation. As we know, a decision table is a set of inputs and conditionality, and finally the result set is constructed. So you could observe that the routing rules is getting constructed in the form of a decision table here for the post bureau risk category, post bureau affordability, bankrupt. So there are issues of true and false cases for a given credit score. So once this happens, as a result of this, it will have to perform one of these verbs here. So that is the decision logic that is getting implemented here. And also observe that the decision table, which is routing rules here, is engaged in the form of this Excel sheet here, where it is precisely put into one formalized structure. There is something called boxed context. Earlier we have seen the concept of boxed invocation. So box invocation, what it does is it figures out a boxed context, and then it will invoke the rule position or the rule sheet accordingly. So you could see that there is something called application data here. So this is the sample data, and basing on this, the context for this is decided here like this. So therefore, the manual mutual data which is represented here is exactly getting translated into a boxed context using which the decision is made. So therefore, boxed context is the medium using which the boxed invocation happens and the routing happens.